Soran Bushi is one of the most famous traditional songs in Japan. It is a Japanese sea charity that is said to have first been sung by the fishermen of Hokkaido, northern Japan. Soran Bushi accompanies the bon dance in many parts of Japan, and it has its own dancing styles that date back many generations. The original dance moves depict ocean waves, fishermen dragging nets, pulling ropes, and lifting luggage over their shoulders. It is very popular to perform Soran Bushi on sports day at elementary schools in Japan, and it is normally performed by students older than 10 years old. Today, you are going to see a Soran Bushi performance done by very young students. The oldest in our group is 3 years old, and the oldest one is an 11-year-old boy. The average of the group is 6.5 years old. We hope you enjoy our version of Soran Bushi performed by ASB Japanese students.
Next up, we'll have a performance from South Korea.
Kangang Sule is a 5,000-year-old traditional Korean dance that was used to bring about a bountiful harvest. Performed during the full moon, the dancers form a circle that represents the unity and harmony of the people. We hope you enjoy as we showcase these ideals in this Kangang Sule performed by middle and elementary school students.
Thank you. Now from the USA, a performance of the Broadway smash musical, Hamilton.
Hamilton is a Broadway show by Lin-Manuel Miranda about one of America's founding fathers, Alexander Hamilton.
This song is about the early relationship between Hamilton and his beloved wife Eliza in the early days of the American Revolutionary War. Hope you enjoy the song.
China, the San Tzu Ching is your first choice because this book includes all the traditional culture of China. Chinese history, literature, humanity, philosophies, and so on. It is also the basic reading book of Chinese enlightening teaching. It helps as a guide for children on how to conduct themselves. And now we have the Allegretto San Tzu Ching.
To enjoy the Korean culture, K-pop is a great way to enjoy. K-pop is what represents Korea the most. K-pop is getting famous globally. Some of K-pop music has hit Billboard chart these days. This performance will be led by 12 high schoolers. Enjoy.
Thank you. Pink
Daisy Girls, the song that this group will be dancing to is called Daisy Girl. Daisy Girl is a classic Bollywood song and is played in many weddings and functions because it celebrates Daisy Girls. The song was released in 2008 in the movie Dostana and has been a large part of Indian culture since. Almost all Indians have heard this song and is the type of song that can be that can make anyone feel good about themselves.
नजर जो तेरी लागी मैं दीवानी हो गई मशहूर मेरे इश्क की कहानी हो गई जो जग ने न मानी तो मैंने बिठानी कहा थी मैं देखो कहां चली आई कहती है ये दीवानी मस्तानी हो गई दीवानी हाँ दीवानी दीवानी हो गई
that United States of America, or USA, also stands for the United Support of Artists. USA performed We Are the World, co-written by Michael Jackson to raise awareness for social responsibility. Jackson was the king of pop who inspired artists globally in genres ranging from disco to pop, rock, and R&B. He paved the way for celebrities to influence positive change in racial diversity and human aid, and is recognized as a record-breaking humanitarian in the Guinness Book World of Records. The tribute will include singing We Are the World and a Michael Jackson dance performance by second graders Ansh Tripathi and Adit Kacholia.
People dying on quality, and it's you, either you're wrong or you're right.
Ayrılık is an old Azeri Turkish folk song expressing the heartache of separation from family members, relatives, and loved ones forever. This is to share the sorrow of the people who have suffered from loss in Turkey and across the globe.
Fikrimden geceler yatabilmirem. Bu fikri başımdan atabilmirem. Uzundur geceler yatabilmirem. Bu fikri başımdan atabilmirem.
One cannot talk about India without its movies. Bollywood dancing has become so popular that people have classes for the same throughout the world. And when you're talking about Bollywood, how can the great Indian wedding be far, whilst the tradition of a wedding differ in the various regions of India? Many weddings now emulate the North Indian traditions, a great Indian wedding which has all the emotions and grandeur of India. So we present this to you in the form of song and dance.
Let's go. लगा के रखना डोली सजा के रखना
तू जो आई सज के मेहंदी रच के चल बज के ओ सोनी ये दिल कितनों का खाए गच के ओ सोनी
माथे झूमर धमके तेरे कानों वाली चमके है रे
आई रे
hey, तेरे हाथों कंगना थनके तेरे पैरों पायल छनके है रे रे
आई रे
नैनों से बोले रब्बा रब्बा मन में डोले रब्बा रब्बा अमृत डोले रब्बा रब्बा
ओ सोनिए
जिंदे मारे वे जिंदे मारे वे जिंदे मारे वे
पंजाबी वेडिंग सॉन्ग
ढोलों के बीटों पे
Pantak bhi aake siya, marudi bhiya, and every तू हो गई वन टू टू ओ कुड़िए वन टू डू ओ हो गई मुंडे दी पतंगा वारी गी तू एवें उड़ी दी ओ हो गई मुंडे दी